This next piece I wrote on Valentine's Day for my girlfriend, Tia Moyo, which means one who inspires, and she's sitting right over there.